You're right, guys, and today, as you can see, I have five legends on my screen. We have Hernan Crespo, Peter Schmeichel, what's his name? Paolo Maldini, George Weah, and Roberto Carlos. So today, I'm figuring out who they play for. So Crespo played for River Plate, Parma, Lazio, Inter, Chelsea, AC Milan, Inter again, GOA and Parma, and he played for Argentina, obviously, his national country. Peter Schmeichel, I don't think there's quite a lot for Peter Schmeichel. Oh God, there actually is. He scored 6 goals at one point. Right, played for Aston Villa, and then Bond BIF, then Gladsack's Hero, Havdover, Man City, then Man United, then Sporting, and then Denmark. Now we've got Paolo Maldini. He played for Milan only and played for Italy. Milan was a single team Pringle. Ooh, Liberia. I might have to Google where that is. He played for Mighty Bolaria. Don't know who they are. Invincible 11, Africa Sports, Tonero Yonder, AC Milan, PSG, AC Milan, AS Monaco even, PSG, Milan, Chelsea, Man City, Olympic Marseille, and finish off his career AL Jazzin Club and played for Libya, his national team. And Roberto Carlos played for played for Anzi Makrakali Cons, don't know that name, in second, Fenerbahce, Inter Milan, Palermo, Real Madrid, and Uno San Jose, or whatever, and played for Brazil, when he scored a magnificent free kick against France. And that, guys, is the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed it. I know there was not that many legends, but as you can see, if I just go to the market and type in Pelé, there's none on the market. But we'll do one more. We'll do Van Basten. I've always wanted to do Van Basten. And he played for Ajax and AC Milan and Netherlands. And let's just see Van Nistelrooy when he did the record. Let me see Ruud van Nistelrooy. Played for Denmark, SC, Heerenveen, PSV, Man United, Real Madrid, Hamburg, SV and Malaga and Netherlands. And Ruud Gullit. Ooh, Gullit. Gullit has played for some good teams in his career. I know he has. Let's go for this one. I've got plenty of time. Ooh, boy. He played for Netherlands. He played for HFC Haarlem, he played for Feyenoord, played for PSV, AC Milan, Sampdoria, AC Milan again, Sampdoria again, and then Chelsea. So guys, that'll be it for today. If you liked this video, please give it a like and hit the subscribe button if you want some more content. And don't forget, when this video goes up on Saturday and Sunday, there will be some football videos, hopefully, if the rain is not terrible. So, without further ado, like if you want to see some more beautiful legends, and see ya.